So go ahead and put on those 3D glasses, because I think we're going to need any protection that we can.